this place looks lively. I guess the Imperials have something that passes for fun after all.
Exactly as reported. A degree 6 revolt, population equivalent to the Duros uprising on Xilior. Subjects occupy a moderate radius of jungle. Good. Good. What have we here? A hunter? I have need of you. I am Lord Drow. When the Empire encounters resistance on its conquered worlds, they call me. I'm here to end the slave uprising on Drummond Cass.
I wasn't aware there was a slave revolt going on.
Very soon there won't be. You can assist me in ending it. Situation is this. A Sith Lord was constructing a colossal statue of himself in the jungle. His slaves revolted and armed themselves. The Colossus remains unfinished and well-armed slaves now control the jungle. An embarrassment for the Empire, but an opportunity for me.
What can these renegade slaves possibly provide you?
Test subjects, of course. A means of perfecting my techniques. I'm testing a toxic weapon, a poison called Quell. Its victims experience a prolonged state of agonizing pain before finally dying. The victims' allies are so horrified by Quell's effects, they lose their wills to resist. At least that's what I intend to prove.
That's not good to hear.
That's one of the things I love best about it. I need someone to introduce a controlled amount of Quell into the slave's water supply, so that I can determine the proper dosage. Work is dangerous, there will be armed slaves everywhere, but your success will be well rewarded. What do you say?
You can rely on me.
Superb. Then let's get started. My assistant, Sergeant Slerin, will recommend the correct dosage of Quell and give you a supply. See him at the research tent.
If I know Lord Drow's tastes, which unfortunately I do, he sent you for the Quell toxin.
Are you implying something, Sergeant?
My superior appreciates a particular sort of talent, that's all. What if I told you this experiment is pointless? That past studies have shown increased suffering has no impact on the speed of surrender. This has nothing to do with accelerating the end of a rebellion. Lord Drow simply takes perverse thrill in gratuitous suffering.
I'm sure Lord Drow wouldn't appreciate these comments.
Don't get me wrong. Lord Drow is very good at what he does, but he lets his personal bents impede our efficiency. I want this assignment over with. The faster this rebellion ends, the faster I'll be reassigned to more important work. Serving Lord Drow's bloodlust has stunted my career. If not for his inefficiency, I'd be a captain by now.
It's a damn shame.
I'm not looking for sympathy. I'm looking for an ally. Lord Drow's dosage of Quell Toxin will have slaves writhing in agony for pointless weeks, during which this area will remain volatile. I've prepared a dose that will kill the slaves efficiently, which is better for the Empire and for me. Will you deliver my dosage instead?
Let's end this revolt efficiently and kill off these renegades.
Wonderful. It's the right thing for everyone. Well, almost everyone. I'll give you a maximum dose of Quell Toxin. Inject it into the slave camp's water filtration systems and see Lord Drow afterward.
Kada chuba, koji dwanti ne tuta. Meko tuji.
Not just the pretty sidekick, Buster.
Ima tagamu nankise upameko tuji.
celebrity sidekick, Buster.
Them out there, they're like animals. Hundreds of slaves with no one to command them and without a thought in their minds as to what to do with their freedom. Like I said, the slaves are animals. But we've noticed strange behavior in the pack, and my superiors want to know more. Some of the slaves are killing each other. We don't know if they're mad or hungry, desperate, or if there's a faction of slaves who've turned on the rest.
You've been observing them. Give me your best guess.
I don't really know. Who can fathom the mind of a slave? We know that the killings are ritualistic. The murderous slaves come in the night, stab their foes, and paint themselves in blood. If you could investigate, catch them in the act and take them down, maybe you could find a clue to their motives.
Never thought I'd take a bounty on a killer slave.
I never thought I'd see slaves run free on Droman Kos. But that's why we need this information, so we can crush them quickly and completely. Look for any slave who's turned on his peers. With luck, he'll lead us to answers.
Staluka uba zigitanti, uha jaktanichi.
You're not the initiate, but you're strong to have killed so many. You honor us. Welcome to our prison.
What is this? Are you the one behind the killings?
I am Traka Unvor, leader of the Unchained. I am master of my hatred. When the other slaves broke free, I laughed. Like you, I knew their escape was a delusion, for only Sith possess true freedom.
Freedom's what you make of it.
I know the Sith Code. Freedom comes through power. Through victory. I saw a chance to prove myself. I culled weak from strong. I began to kill and to teach. I showed slaves freedom through bloodshed. Now my followers and I are the masters here. And soon, we will become Sith ourselves.
Murdering your fellow slaves doesn't make you a Sith.
We are hateful. We are powerful. We are free. In this way, we are already Sith. Now you can spread word of us to the Empire. Your strength is great. With your approval, we shall serve. Carry our message of allegiance to your masters, and we will become the new face of the Empire. We will be champions of the dark side.
You're nothing but a murderer. What you're doing is disgusting.
How can you say this? All we've done, the blood we've spilled, has been to earn the respect of the Empire. You serve the Empire and the Sith. You murder the rebel slaves with ease. Tell us, how else may we achieve true strength?
I'm not the one to teach you. but learn the Sith ways before fighting.
But we believed. I believed. I will spread your message to the others. We will do as you say.
Dear Altaka, when I got your message, I could scarcely believe it. We have found each other after all these years.
Oh, looks like a love letter. From an Imperial noble, no less. Juicy.
Why would a noble be writing love letters to a slave?
That's what I want to know.
It must have been the Force that brought you here to Drummond Curse, dear Altaka. As for your predicament, fear not. I have friends in high places, and for the right price, they have agreed to help me. When the slaves attempt their pitiful revolution, a man will come to you dressed in rags. He will bring you to me. I shall say you are my missing brother. We will be Lord and Lady Dekar. I'm afraid I cannot get you off-world and back to your beloved family, but I promise to make your every moment here a joy. Our lifestyle will be the envy of all, and we'll attend parties at the Nexus Room every night. Be ready to join me, my love.
Wait, so the lady is his lover, but now he's posing as her brother? That's disgusting. Sounds like the Nexus Room is where we'll find these weirdos.
This whole planet is weird.
I am with you there. Let's go meet this Lord and Lady Dekar. Lead on, boss.
It's good to see you back. I knew those slaves couldn't hold their own against you. I take it you managed to track down one of the murderers. What's their story? Can we use them?
No, not without lowering ourselves to their level.
Fair enough. We needn't to mar our dignity by associating with filth. I talked to my superiors while you were gone, and they agreed to compensate you for your work. So, here. More credits than I make in a week. I'd ask you to stick around in case the slaves cause more trouble, but I suppose you have other responsibilities.
I guess I'll be seeing you.
Good luck to you then, and thank you again.
don't understand why it didn't work. I was meticulous with my measurements. Those slaves must be more fragile than I thought. The Quellu put in their water supply is killing them outright.
Those slaves didn't look all that healthy to me.
Fair point. Perhaps this revolt was on its last legs before I arrived. All my research is now useless. Oh well. You did as I asked, and your payment was not contingent on the results. Here, take your credits and go. I have a great deal of thinking to do.
Underestimated Lord Drow's commitment to suffering. He's already developing a new version of the Quell toxin.
My client's already ambushed one of the acolytes you tagged. Wish I could have been there. Attacking Sith is a major crime, even for other Sith. I sent the authorities an anonymous tip to watch the acolytes closely. When my clients jumped the ones you tagged, they were arrested and executed. Best work I've done in a long time.
I'm glad to see you're so happy.
In this job, I don't get much chance to feel like I did the right thing. My loudmouth friend ought to shut up now that the killers have been caught. That should make life easier. Here, take these credits. Couldn't have pulled this off without you. See you around, friend. Can't afford to leave the planet after paying for your help. Guess I'll be looking for work.
How do you want to spend the credits?
There, sir. Just as I said.
That looks like him, all right. Bounty Hunter, I am Sergeant Warlax of the Imperial Navy. You are commanded to hand over all your weapons and gear immediately.
Am I under arrest, Sergeant?
Just stay calm and hand over your weapons. Remember, you're an outsider here. I can shoot you just as easily as bring you in.
Sergeant, Taro Blood here. Have you completed my little errand yet?
Blood, you steaming pile of filth!
Blast it! I told you not to call on this channel!
Getting others to do your dirty work? That's just low.
Oh, this is ridiculously tiresome. He's still alive? What is wrong with you, Sergeant?
Sir? Who's that guy?
Blood, I'll talk to you later. Ignore the chatter, men. Let's take this hunter in.
I don't know what's going on here, Sarge, but I know it stinks.
Yeah, either you cut us in on this deal, or we walk.
You really don't want to mess with me.
I'll give you a cut, you miserable, greedy thugs! Now attack!
You can't spend credits if you're all dead.
That makes a whole lot of sense. Let's get out of here.
I'm with you.
Cowards! The rest of you, attack!
Free sidekick, Buster.
Yes, may I help you with something?
Darling, please don't speak to that filthy vagabond. It's clearly not supposed to be here, and we shouldn't let ourselves look like we approve. Come, let us get a drink.
Not much of a family resemblance between you and your brother.
We had different mothers. Yes, that's right. We're only half-siblings, unless I'm misremembering.
Stow it, darling. Just feel the smug knowledge radiate from him. We knew this might happen eventually.
Yeah, only so long you can keep dating your brother before something goes wrong.
So you know our little secret. What does an insignificant creature like you want? What would make you dare threaten the noble?
The Lord here is wanted back at home.
At home? But that means... You told me I was trapped here. That I would have to forget my family. That this charade was the only way.
Inside voice, darling. I may have exaggerated a bit, but hasn't it been nice here? The parties, the late nights, the intrigues and such?
You witch! Keeping me here as your plaything when I could have been home with my sisters and dear mother.
Ugh, you can be such a whiny pain. It's a wonder your nobility. Let us make a new deal, bounty hunter.
No deals. You give me Altaka now.
Oh, stop testing my patience. The only reason you aren't dead is because I'd rather not cause a scene.
Should have thought of that before you became a Republic noble lover.
Ouch. I'm getting very close to wanting you dead. My darling, my lovely Altaka. Wouldn't you rather stay here with me than run home to your pathetic Republic family?
What? Of course not. You treat me like a pet and this planet is disgusting. In fact, I'd rather...
Yes, yes, you've made your tiresome viewpoint clear. Then here is what I propose. I assume Altaka's family will pay less for just his body. Kill him, show me the slip, and I'll compensate you the difference.
What? You want him to kill me?
You think I'd let you walk away and be someone else's pet? Never.
This keeps getting more disturbing.
She's insane. Please take me back to my family. It would mean so much to them, to my poor mother.
I don't kill people unless I have to.
You've made a very big mistake here today. Now take this thing and leave. Your kind does not belong here.
I'm too good for this place.
Just leave.
There, Hunter. Competition out there is something crazy. Couple of hunters died in the jungles. Big Trandoshan got arrested by the Imperials, and you found yourself an unfindable Republic noble. His family was plenty generous with their live bounty.
Nobody should have to go through what that man suffered.
Heart of a poet, gun like a capital ship. I'm like to swoon. Your second bounty's a bit of a mystery. Apparently, whoever's stacking the deck against you gonna keep right on stacking.
Hardly surprising.
What I got here is a classified red flag request from Imperial Command. No details, just flashy warnings and a contact. Admiral Frabal, Imperial Navy.
I don't see what the big deal is.
You haven't dealt much with Imperials, have you? They make huts look downright honest. Here's the slip. Frabal's in the city, not all that far a stroll. Go get him. If you ain't cleaned up Frabal's mess, I can't give you nothing new.
This is the office of Admiral Frabal of the Imperial Navy. Do you have business here?
I'm here to see the Admiral. Let me in.
I'm afraid the Admiral is not seeing vagrants today. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm very busy.
Let me in there. Now.
I really couldn't care less what you...
What's all that racket out there, soldier?
There's a quarrelsome individual here, Admiral. Rather dirty, too.
Quarrelsome? You're as weak as you are stupid. I requested a mercenary from the Mandalorians. Send that person in immediately.
Yes, sir. You may go in now.
Never stand in my way again.
The Admiral is waiting.
Come in, mercenary. I apologize if my secretary caused you grief. He is of low birth and his intelligence reflects it. I'm afraid many of our Imperial soldiers are hopeless with delicate tasks. This is, of course, why I asked for a professional.
That was good thinking.
Ah, yes, just so. I have every faith in the Mandalorian Enclave's ability to get things done discreetly. My daughter has become something of a liability to me. I want you to kill her.
That's something you don't hear every day.
Then I'll assume you're newly arrived to Dromund Kaas. Things work a bit differently here. My daughter was born Force-sensitive and trained to be Sith. A great honor for our family. Unfortunately, my daughter's master is one Lord Grathen, a madman who is now disgraced in the eyes of the Dark Council.
Why not just get her a new master?
It's outside of my control. The Sith manage their own affairs, the rest of us merely suffer the consequences. If Lord Grathen's compound is raided and my daughter captured or killed, every member of her family will suffer. This is Sith politics. In the best case scenario, I lose my rank and position. In the worst...
This is one messed up way to run a planet.
You deal with the empire you have, not the one you might wish you had. Lord Grathen is a paranoid madman. His compound is built to withstand a siege, but a lone infiltrator will take them by surprise. My daughter is somewhere inside Lord Grathen's compound. Her name is Veretta. You will know her as she resembles me closely.
Is there gonna be fallout for taking down a Sith?
Not as long as nobody knows what happened.
Hang on, I've been running some data. Turns out renegade Sith Lord followers rack up death marks like crazy. Lord Grathen's top people all have prices on their heads.
Lord Grathen's flunkies might be other hunters' targets.
If that's true, we'll look extra impressive if we get those bounties first.
Remember... discretion is essential. Do not let yourself be captured. Good luck.